I'm Tonikaku.
Where are you from, Tony?
Japan.
Oh, I love Japan.
Yeah, Tonikaku Japan.
Why have you flown all the way to be on Britain's Got Talent?
I want to perform to loyal family.
Woohoo! Yeah!
King Charles loves me.
And what you're doing for us today, is it your day job?
Yes.
Yeah?
If you want it to be, it is.
Do you want to just get on with it?
Okay. My dance never seen before.
No, 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 no.
Oh, hello!
Oh, hello, Tony! Kaku!
Woo! Oh, he's gonna take it off.
I'm wearing pants.
Yes!
But I can pose naked.
Oh, okay? No,
don't.
No, thank you.
Number one, football player naked pose. Come on! Don't worry, I'm wearing
pants.
Okay. Number two. Okay, horse racer naked pose. Come on.
Come on. Hey.
Don't worry. I'm wearing. Okay. Number three. James Bond naked pose.
James Bond, yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
I love it so much.
Don't worry, I'm wearing
pants.
Hey.
It's genius.
Finally.
Don't stop.
Spice Girls.
Spice Girls.
Wannabe.
Wannabe.
Naked pose. Come on.
Come on.
Okay, okay.
Tony, you might actually be my favorite contestant of the whole series so far.
Thank you. Arigato.
No, arigato gozaimasu to you.
Yeah, thank you. Oh my God.
Come on, Tony. Bruno, what did you
listen,
think?
Listen, I have to say, you definitely have balls. Great, what can
thank
I say?
Thank you.
Amanda?
Tony, you are absolutely unique. And it felt very Britain's Got Talent. I loved it.
Thank you.
Simon?
Honestly, you are the funniest contestant we've had on all year. Seriously.
Funny boy!
Really, really funny and original.
Thank you. Simon, naked pose.
No.
Simon?
No. Always keep them waiting, Tony.
We are going to have to take a vote now, yeah, though.
Oh, it's a yes from me.
Yes!
Amanda?
It's a yes from me, Tony.
Thank you!
Tonikaku. It's a yes from me!
Really?
Yes! Simon?
Tony, honestly, you are unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
You are brilliant.
Simon, love me.
I absolutely love you.
Unbelievable.
You have four yeses.
And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above, and girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you we're different.
Good evening.
Hello, what's your name?
My name's Eugene.
All right, do you want to get on with it?
I'm here tonight to share with you my passion, poetry. May I present to you my ode to Britain's Got Talent. You'll never make it through, they said. They're bound to choose another. You are a loser, always were. So I said, thank you, mother. But I am no contortionist. I can't juggle with a ball. I haven't got a friendly pet. I've got no friends at all. Or I could do some magic. Oh, that much is clear. For when I enter a crowded room, the girls just disappear. It doesn't really matter, though, because I'll try any trick just to get me on the show. Tell Piers he's a... a genius with his finger on the pulse of popular culture. I may go through tonight or not, of that I do not know. But at least I can say to my girls that Daddy's given it a go. Thank you very much.
Over to someone who may want to start with a little apology. Piers.
I'm sorry for buzzing you, because actually that was a very funny act.
I thought it was very well written and you made me laugh.
It's the first time anyone like you has ever had a standing ovation, so that was pretty remarkable.
Thank you very much.
Here's yes or no.
I'm going to say yes, Eugene.
I'm going to say yes.
Eugene, you got three yeses. Congratulations. Let's start with hello.
Hello. I am Viggo. I'm from Norway, but I live in the UK now.
Good.
Norway is very boring.
And what's your last name?
Venn. Yeah, like the diagram. Yeah.
Venn diagram, that's right.
Viggo, why are you here?
I'm here because I want to become a British comedian.
Okay, right, no more questions. Good luck.
Thank you, thank you. Simon's face is like this.
Look at Simon's face.
In Norway, that means you're doing really good.
Oh.
Is there any more? Is there any more?
Come on, please.
Honestly?
You want more?
No. No.
I love this app so much!
Stupidity to such a level that was just, it was killing me.
Oh, I thought you were going to do stand-up comedy.
Yeah, but it's a bit difficult with the language for me.
I have no idea what's going on right now, but it was really annoying. It was stupid. None of it was very good. Let's just go to the yes and no bit. Bruno.
Is that yes for me?
Oh, definitely yes.
Look, you know what? I like the music, but it is what it is, which is... the most stupid act we've had this year.
I think this feels very much Britain's Got Talent-y. So I'm going to say yes. We've got through to the next round.
What's your name?
Donald.
Okay, and why have you entered Britain's Got Talent?
Huh?
Why have you entered Britain's Got Talent?
I'm here to entertain myself. Sing.
Right. All right, and what do you do, Donald?
I'm 20. I'm 20 years old.
What do you do?
Oh, singing.
Great, off you go.
Come on, Donald!
Well, sometimes I...
Carry on, Donald, carry on.
I go out by myself.
Carry on, Donald, carry on.
Since I come home, when my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair, and the way you like to dress. Won't you come over? Stop making all out of it. Won't you come on over?
Donald, I can honestly tell you, by a clear mile, you are the worst singer we have had on Britain's Got Talent.
Look at his face! Oh, he's not happy!
Completely and utterly horrific.
Very well, thank you.
Excited to be here?
Pardon?
Are you excited to be here?
Oh, yes, very much so.
Good. And who are you, if you don't mind me asking your name?
We're Nit and Natter.
You're Nit and Natter? Okay. This is going to sound very impertinent of me, but how old are you all?
63.
70. 81. Great, okay. And what is your act? I'm dying to know the answer to this. What do you actually do?
We teach people to finger knit. Okay. Knit on the fingers. Because finger knit is simple.
Yeah.
Anyone can do it.
That's at the dim in my eyes.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Okay. Anyone can finger knit. You can do it on aeroplanes because you can't... Because you can't take needles or crochet hooks on an aeroplane, but you can take your fingers. Put a loop on here, cast on again, and knit.
So I'm doing what they're saying. It looks a bit of a mess.
That is all that you do.
Once I get the end of my fingers, I'll decide. Shh. Could be a scarf. Shh. Could be a jumper.
I'm not a
This is what you do.
You're not really nattering back.
No, that's right. You've noticed.
And you can end up with a star.
Simon, what did you think of that act?
Here's the problem. I don't think anyone's going to find it that interesting.
Difficult to get across, isn't it?
If it was me, I would have had you lot dressed in different costumes, put some dance into it, you know, just sitting there saying, this is how you knit.
Well, I thought you were terrific, and I'm going to say yes. Simon?
It's a no, darling.
It's a no from me.
What? I didn't even know how to finish this off.
We wish you all the very best and thank you for coming.
That could have been your Christmas present, you know?
Could have been.
Now I can't finish it off.
Oh, no.
Was that serious?
I think they watched the wrong show. They must have done.
Oh, well, I'm good at it.
Well, knitting isn't for everyone.
Oh, that's it.
It's my kind of thing, this.
Wow, hello.
Are you all right, darling? How are you doing?
Oh, I'm very well. How are you? I know who you are already, but what is your name?
I'm Moaning Lisa. I'm most famous worker of art in the whole world.
OK. Who are you in real life?
Andy.
Right. OK, and I don't even know what to say, actually.
How are you, Simon? You all right?
Great, great, great. Thank you.
Yeah, that's good.
Look, you know, my feeling is everyone who enters the show, they think they could win. I mean, is that how you feel?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, the stage is yours.
Are you all ready? I'm going to sing you a little song, OK?
Here we go.
Soon come the day, be about to sweat. Gonna head along, have some respect. It's a not so bad, it's a nicer place.
Should be a place.
Here we go. What's the matter, you? Gotta no respect. What do you think you do? Why you look so sad? It's a not so bad, it's a nicer place. So shut up your face. It's a not so bad. It's a nicer place, so shut up your face. Hey! Did you like that, Simon?
I did. I mean, but, you are original.
Oh, thank you, Alan.
See, and when did you come up with this idea?
1503.
1503? Yeah, just about 3:05.
Okay.
3:05.
Bruno, yes or no?
He's original, but I think the king will have a heart attack. He's a no.
Oh, it's a no.
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 Oh.
I would have said yes.
No, you wouldn't.
But I'm so sorry.
Hey, thanks, folks. Where's my stage hands? I can't get off.
It's going to be one of these days, you know.
Major Lay, the baffle key, composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke her foam and she cut your hair. I'm froze. It's not so one. You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah.
boy.
Hi. Love your eyeshadow.
Oh, thank you.
What is your name?
My name is Abiola.
Abiola. And what brings you here today?
I'm going to be continuing on and on and on and on as a woman.
Oh, I like that way of thinking.
You mean you want to be on the show forever?
Yes.
So did Louis. Good luck.
Is this the intro? What is she singing?
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Palladium Theatre, I invite you to stand and welcome Her Majesty the Queen.
The Queen?
What?
That's why there's a throne.
That's right, Mr. Cowell. The boss is finally here. It's so good to see a member of the royal family sitting next to Simon. It's lovely to see you, Camilla. Yeah. It is rare indeed for the sovereign to appear on such an insignificant occasion. But as I look down on you all, I am happy to patronize you. Queens have always patronized the arts, and the arts have relied upon the support of queens. And it is with regret, ladies and gentlemen, I have noted that recently Britain's Got Talent has suffered enormously. There have been far too many below-average variety acts, and I'm not referring to Alicia Dixon. I beg your pardon. I'm sure you all agree that plastic is the modern scourge on the face of this planet. Of all the men and women of these islands, no greater innovation has been made than by our judging panel, who have stored a great amount of plastic in their faces.
Oh, cutting!
That direction.
For their services to the entertainment industry, and Deck, as well as David Williams, have been awarded OBEs. Simon, there is only one thing standing between you and the knighthood, and that's the golden buzzer. I have much pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, in declaring the search for talent in Great Britain officially open.
Oh, Your Majesty, what a treat!
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good.
Do you think you got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready? No, oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I'll just do the chorus because I'm a bit nervous.
Tragedy, when the feeling's gone and you can't go on, it's tragedy. When the morning flies, you don't know why it's hard to bear. With no one to love you, you're going nowhere.
And that's Bee Gees. And then my favourite one's Aqua Barbie Girl. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Do you want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
Barbie was
You're
funny.
Winding me up.
That was good fun.
I ain't.
I'm think very we've heard confused. Enough.
When people hear me when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause in that. And it is genuine. Obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo in that, which does help in a way. So.
Welcome back.
How many times have you auditioned on this show?
Well, this is my 11th time now.
11th yeah. time.
I mean, you have come back more than any other contestant, but hasn't always gone great.
People.
So what have you learnt which is going to turn it around for this year?
Confidence, enthusiasm.
Yep.
And, you know, I'm going to enjoy the audition, do my best.
Good.
And do whatever I can. Good. I've decided to come up with a magical rainbow. So here I have a bag, right? And this bag is empty. Let me show you by turning it inside and out.
Inside and out.
Right. And I'm going to ask the judges what colour the balloons are. So I'm going to start with you, Simon. What colour is this, Simon?
Blue.
No, Simon, it's sky. Alicia, what colour is this?
Orange.
Correct. Back to you again, Simon. Back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Yellow.
It's banana.
It's yellow.
David, what
about
what
me?
What is this?
It's red.
Correct. Now back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Green.
It's lime.
It's green.
Amanda,
oh,
what colour
yes.
is this?
It's purple.
Correct. Back to you again, Simon. What colour is this?
Dark blue.
It's indigo. So, in you go. Before I make the magic rainbow, I'm going to ask one of the kind judges to come join me on stage. David, would you like to join me
on stage? It would be an
honour. Oh, he's lucky. You're lucky to get him invited from David Watson.
And I'm going to say the magic word. Abracadabra. David, could you please pull it out quickly?
Pull it out.
Come on.
Pull it out.
Mala.
No. Oh, my goodness me.
No, it's a magic rainbow.
How did he do that?
It's going brilliantly.
Yeah.
This is your best year ever.
Right, cheers.
Well done. Round of applause for David so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to separate the balloons again. And I'm going to say the magic word. Abracadabra. Hopefully, we'll come apart. Yes, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen.
How's he done that?
That was the magic rainbow trick, and the bag is empty, as you can see.
What did you think, Simon?
It was arguably one of the worst you've done.
No, he's wrong.
You couldn't even get the colours of the balloons right.
Yeah, that's the point.
I do genuinely look forward to seeing you each year. I really do, and I actually agree with David. I think this is your best audition yet.
I think it's time to vote. Simon, is it yes or no?
Obviously no.
Amanda?
I'm saying yes, David.
Oh, thank you.
Alicia?
You melt my heart. It's a yes!
One more and two yeses.
You are a very, very special talent.
Thanks.
Hold on.
I am saying yes, and you're through.
What? You're the best.
Thank you.
Nothing's going to ever keep you down. You're the best. Nothing's going to ever keep you. Here we go. Come on, guys.
Very good.
It's good, isn't it?
It's really brilliant. Brilliant.
I love the move.
Right. I just want to know one thing. How did you know how Simon Cowell dances? Kelly, what do you think?
Oh, I think you guys are the funniest pair. That was brilliant. That was entertaining.
Amanda?
I don't think anything can top Simon and Lewis.
I think I buzzed a bit early. I thought this was just going to be, you know, you impersonating the village people or whatever it was. But I liked it. I thought it was fun. I was impressed. Like you both. Here's yes or no.
Yes.
Kelly?
Yes.
Amanda?
Yes.
See if we can get a clean sweep.
Richard? Liam? You got four yeses.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel. And what do you do for a living?
Nothing. I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course. I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on, then.
All right, can I have the microphone then, please? You're holding a stick above my head.
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. That's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is still there, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, ooh, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent. Everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're and that is the truth of the matter.
Why'd you come here?
Why'd I come
Why'd you come
here?
Because
today? Because I know it was good, all right?
Right, do you want to leave now?
Well, I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore. It's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my all away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well, because at the end of the day,
I've never, ever, ever seen someone like that or speak like that. It was foul.
Very bad, ugly.
Do not touch me.
This is the fourth year. Never in 4 years have we ever had anybody as out there as she is. I mean, she scared me.
Just don't touch me because I'll have you.
So full of hatred, so full of anger.
Major attitude, huge ego, no talent, didn't want to be told that. Good riddance.
What is your name?
My name is Beck Martin.
And what brought you here?
Well, I had goals and dreams and I was sort of chasing them.
And Beck, do you work?
I do, yeah, I do.
What do you do?
I work really hard. I work as a gym instructor and I work as a manager in McDonald's.
I like the fish burgers.
He likes the fish fillets. Not fish burgers.
Loves a fillet of fish. Simon loves a fillet of fish.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Friday Night, which is my original song.
Wow. What's it about?
It's about Friday night.
All right, have some fun.
Ready? I was working all week. Nothing exciting. I was waiting all week. So boring. But tonight I'll go out because it's Friday night. I wanna keep moving all night. I wanna dance
all night.
And I wanna drink
all night.
And I wanna party all night. And I want to enjoy this night because it's Friday night. Everybody hands up.
It's all right.
I want to keep moving all night. I'm waiting on you, girl. Come closer because tonight we party till the morning light. I'll buy you a couple shots and a couple drinks then. Dancing all night long, kissing you non-stop. That's all I want because it's Friday night.
All dry ice. I've never seen someone dance at all.
Friday night!
Hands up, come on, everybody! Girls and boys, all together, it's Friday night. We are all making out. I'll buy you a couple shots and a couple drinks. That's what I love about Friday night. We are all making up. Friday night. Friday night. Friday night. Friday night.
Question. What was the name of the song?
Friday Night.
Okay, right. Yes or no?
I am saying yes.
What do you think? It has to be a yes.
I am saying no. Next time?
Yeah.
Little bit monotonous.
Good job!
Very good.
Very good, man.
Very good.
See you at boot camp.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Yeah! Come on!
That's how you end the day.
Congratulations, buddy. Through to boot camp.
Woo! Woo! Friday night.
Friday night.
Friday night.
You know, honestly, that was the weirdest day I have ever had.
Friday night.
This is the crazy flame, and all the crazy moths have come to the crazy X Factor. And that's down to you.
Friday night.